Scott, we've got your transmission disassembled and laid out on the bench here, and I'll show you what we found and what we got to do to get you repaired and get you back on the road. First off, let's take a look at your, this is the pan that goes on the bottom of your transmission. And you can see these two magnets right here. You can see the amount of buildup on here. This is all metal. And that's very, very extreme, the amount of metal on here. So you can see the damage that's been going on inside your transmission. And I'll show you what caused the failure. What happened was is this, in here, these parts were damaged through here. And right here, these are called planets, and also known as a gear train. And what happened is these came apart, and you can see, well, right here you can see this washer is gone. This here is just completely gone. That's supposed to be really tight. This one here, you can see these are a lot tighter through here. There's just no movement, but you can see how bad the cuts are in there. What happened is when that failed, you can see the pieces of metal that came off the teeth here. You can see that the chunks of metal that came out and went throughout your system, and specifically what happened from that created a chain reaction. It caused the bushing to fail in your pump here. This is the pump that moves the fluid throughout your transmission. So it heated up and just burned up your clutches. And you can, the clutches are the ones that have the material on them here. These are the steels right here. And you can see the heat marks on them. See, that's not contamination there. That's because it got so hot. So you can imagine the heat that was generated. And this here is a clutch also. You can see there's absolutely no material left on this and how chewed up it is. It just completely wore this right down. We need to replace your drum and your clutch right here. You can see how chewed up these are. Those need to be replaced. And with the contaminated fluid throughout your system, your electronic, these solenoids need to be replaced also, these three solenoids here. Your torque converter, there's only one way for fluid to go in and out of here, Scott, so there's no way to get all that contaminated fluid out of there, so we need to replace your converter also. And with that said, we need to flush out the cooling system portion of your transmission to make sure all that contaminated fluid's out of there so we don't run into the same problem. So I'll show you how we do that with the demonstration of our hot flush machine, which is state-of-the-art. It cleans all that out so we can get you back on the road and get you going again. Thanks, Scott. This is a demonstration video of our hot flush machine. Now, this isn't your vehicle. This is just an example of how it works. Now, this gets up to, the fluid in here gets up to 190 degrees. Right now, it's just warming up. And you can see the lines come out and the fluid's going through here. And where it's connected here, this is actually connected to the cooling system portion of your transmission. You can see where we've attached it here, and it's going through the lines right up through here. So it's flushing all that bad fluid out of there, so when we put your transmission back in, there's no more contamination. So that's how we clean out the cooling system portion of your transmission. Certified Transmissions, Draper, Utah.